trying to get him on Irving. Irving and Curry, one-on-one. Irving puts it up. It's good! Kyrie Irving from downtown! And the Cavaliers by three. Irving, oohs and ahs from the crowd. And Irving with the finish.
Wow.
And then this handle is something to behold.
Too strong, gets his own rebound. Kyrie Irving. Crossover, got it! Oohs and ahs from the crowd.
Kyrie Irving. What a handle.
Bogut.
Tobias Harris with a big third quarter. All tied at 78. It'll count if it goes. And it goes. Kyrie Irving with a half-court bomb.
Okay, he shot this one. And he knew it was going in. You're talking about range. This is not a heave. This is a shot from Kyrie.
Beyond the 7 minute mark of the second quarter. Shot clock is down to three. Kyrie Irving doing an inch on the defensive line. Brogdon out to get three. Put that shot up and down. Oh, Kyrie masterful inside.
Putting Malcolm Brogdon in the spin cycle. The escape artist and the teardrop.
Looking to make a deal to somebody else, namely Kyrie. Irving. Irving to the basket. Irving got it! 5/10 of a second to go!
A sensational offensive talent. Nearly falls, drives now, spins back, tough fall away shot, it's good! Kyrie Irving!
On a roll, the balance, the handle, and the ability to create just enough separation to get a clean look.
The Cavalier offense the last couple of games has been so efficient as Kyrie Irving nails that one.
And does his job, keeping him in front, active hands, contest. That's just great offense by Kyrie Irving. A spectacular offensive weapon, continuing to have his way.
Just 3 for 12 to start for the Warriors. Irving, shake and bake, and drills it.
Allow me to have this dance. Now you see me, now you don't. Knocks down the beautiful jump shot in rhythm. Cavs rolling early.
That's just wrong.
Here comes Irving, drives on Thompson. Irving spins, puts up the shot. It's good! Kyrie Irving with 3.4 remaining. And the Warriors call timeout.
Standing ovation from this crowd.
Oh,
there's
no.
Irving going behind the back. He has a career playoff high.
Coming out of halftime, just wanted to be aggressive, leave my guys, and leave it all out there on the floor.
And it didn't come.
Really been working the glass tonight. Behind the back. Which way did he go?
Bruising ankles, and he goes for three. Against a premier defender, Tayshaun Prince.
16-5 burst, including that one. As Tayshaun Prince couldn't keep up with him.
I wouldn't want to defend him, that's for sure.
Irving again. Oohs and ahs from the crowd. Manages to get the ball back. Putting on a show with the ball handling. Layup is good. Oh, what a play from Irving.
Then, Mike, his handle has gotten better.
I'm going to dial up Kyrie Irving's number again here.
Well, why not? Look at that. Boy.
Taking out his do-it-yourself kit. Off glass. Good. Timeout, Raptors. Could be closing time.
Watch the release. Remember now, he's right-handed. This is just a strong move. Once I get ahead, now I'm coming with the left hand.
Wow. Great dexterity by Kyrie Irving, who has now scored the last 11.
On its feet. Irving working on Thomas. Gets around him. Up, under, and in. Oh, what a move for Kyrie Irving to tie.
King, the master of the body control, the master of the spin off the glass. Look at his concentration. Horford comes over. Wow.
It's like a Irving on a switch. He's got Grant. Irving. Oh, no.
Oh, yes!
Cavs have hit 14 threes, 14 for 33. That's the game. Oh, series of moves by Irving.
goes to his package here. Nice hesitation, crossover.
10 seconds left. Harrison all the way, missed it. Whips it down the floor, and Kyrie Irving on a touchdown from Taurean Prince. Irving is 9 of 9, a steal. Irving at the horn. Oh, Kyrie! He is not human.
Well, the Cavs have missed 13 of their last 14 shots. Here's Irving to the rim. Oh, what a move. Kyrie Irving.
Work video, you know what I'm talking about. She's the real athlete in the family, but I think the ball handling of other players, as you see right there, Kyrie Irving. Session with LeBron. Needing to save himself in some of these games, put his minutes down.
Irving being overplayed by Trier. Woo. Oh no! It's Kyrie Irving! Eye popping move!
They lead it 97-73. Irving, who's one of the great ball handlers of the game, shows you why once again. 1-on-1. Kyrie concentrates. Shooter, so top left!
Kyrie Irving went to Kevin.
Trying to get down the lane. Kyrie waiting on it. Get it out of here.
First Cavalier block tonight, and he got it.
Tipped and taken by Iguodala. Ahead now, but Irving steals it back from Durant. Irving gets in the paint. Scoop layup, he banks it in. 1 point game.
When Nene looks in good shape, man, this is the thinnest I've ever seen him look.
What a handle from Irving, who then magically puts it home.
A layup, King.
Disappointment in the first half as Boston led by as many as 16. Here's Irving on the drive. He scores! And a foul!
An active teacher to Indiana's collection of young bigs, frequently working and talking with them during drills. McMillan told me Jefferson still sees himself as a player.
Earlier, Collison, I said he dropped him. He kind of just stumbled. That's really not a drop. But once he dropped him, he goes Kyrie swerving through the lane. Oh, I got to get my stuff on.
If we were at...
Irving draws the foul and knocks it down. Kyrie Irving with a circus shot and a chance for a four-point play.
Coming off a handoff. And this is a play we're seeing more and more in the NBA. Just stops. Thompson runs into his back, and the incredible thing.
Here comes LeBron. Flipped it away. Shot clock down to 6. Irving on the drive and score. The game is tied at 108.
Always talk about Kyrie Irving's ball handling, but what we don't talk about enough, he's one of the best finishers under the rim in this game. A difficult left-hand layup going over Crowder, finishing strong. All-star point guard showing up big late in this game.
Smith lost it. Curry helped poke it away. Now Thompson defending Kyrie Irving. Stays with him. Tough shot. Banks it home. What a play from Irving. Thompson was draped all over him. Up ahead, Kyrie. Jalen Brown.
Like this.
Yeah. I love these plays. Starts on the defensive end. Jason Tatum. Ball is out. Behind the back and send it down. Young fella.
And I think what happens is everybody's watching those things. So I got to be able to coach you and tell you when you're not getting it done.
Whoa! Kyrie Irving. Some razzle dazzle.
Ability to handle the basketball. So skilled. Beautiful move in transition. Avoiding Caruso. Man, this guy. But these are the moves he made in the playground.
Backs it out. 14 to shoot. 26 seconds to play. Nets are down by 1. Irving, step back 3. Oh! Kyrie Irving buries it for the lead.
And that's Kyrie's spot.
He's looking for a 2-for-1.
Kyrie.
Behind the back, and that left somebody in the dirt.
Rubio.
There's Rubio. And, well,
you got tied up with Horford, yeah.
Tied up with Horford.
Is not on a minutes restriction. Coming off the shoulder surgery, that's how good a shape he's in. Kyrie inside, spins it up!
Kyrie, ridiculous to the hole. 65-58.
Allowing LeBron James to catch it.
Corver's come back in. Irving spins. Irving drive. Gets inside. Throws it up.
And banks it home as the buzzer sounds. Brilliance by Kyrie Irving.
Final seconds of the quarter. Irving checking the clock. Here's the step back three. Yes!
Kyle is the guy that can come off pin downs, come off screens, and the defense can't pretty much defend that at times.
Uncle Drew.
Speaking of not being able to defend it, not possible to guard that shot.
For the Cavs, Uncle Drew going to work. Now let's send it to Kevin Garnett over in area 21.
He's played extremely well. Irving crossover, flips it a Baines, count it and one. Kyrie Irving with some more razzle-dazzle.
One-on-one. Put so much pressure on you by having the ball on the string. Beautiful job off the pick and roll, eliminating the defender, making a play for his teammate.
I think oh my goodness,
Kyrie.
What a handle.
Too good. Too good.
Irving, crossover, inside! Oh, sweet move from Kyrie Irving.
Last two games for Boston, particularly in that game three shocking win. Here's Irving on the drive!
I love his game, man. It's whose handles did he like? And he told me, Kyrie Irving, so great to have a seat front row right here to watch the finish of these strong guys. And I got to give the big fella, though, Drevko, a little love, too. I love his game, too, stepping back as a big fella.
James whips it out in the corner. Kyrie Irving cuts layup. It's Kyrie Irving does it again.
Are you kidding me?
How did he make that shot?
And this one absorbs the contact. Concentration.
Somehow rescued by J.R. Smith. Love has to hurry. Time for a shot. Got it off the time. The bottom. Kyrie Irving. Just like they threw it up.
I think he got it off. I mean, It was in his hands at .8, and it's able to get a shot off at .8. And you take a look at it, you see at .8 he caught it, and he got it off. I mean, that
six steals in the game as well. Had a huge impact despite shooting poorly. Irving, and one! Oh, Kyrie Irving putting on a show.
This is an elite defender. He beats, creates contact, wrong foot.
Four now, shooting threes, 8 points overall. Kyrie to the basket.
Oh. Take a look at Kyrie. Uses that body beautifully to water up the bigger man.
Shot clock to five against John Lurie, just checked in. Irving trying to create space.
Got it anyway! A ridiculous bucket by Kyrie.
Irving, long lunch, and definitely
one foot from that distance, believe me, that takes a lot of upper body strength. A 1 foot away from your target.
Here goes Irving again. Fakes the pass. What a finish by Kyrie Irving. Next Wednesday against Washington. We'll also talk about this guy, Kyrie Irving.
Play well in game four, has not been able to do anything thus far tonight. Here's Irving off the spin.
Oh,
yes.
Come on, man. Stop it. Video game.
Stop it.
This is Dietrich Irving's son. He's known as Uncle Drew, but he gets...
Corver had a chance to visit his home, still has a home here in Atlanta. Kyrie with a step through. Sweet.
That is ridiculous.
Kyrie to the basket. Kyrie comes up on the other side for two.
Here as he's pulling up to the three, the inside out gets to the basket, hangs in the air.
Wow.
Frustrated as he hits down the floor. Cavaliers pushing every chance. No look inside, LeBron James, and a cute dish by Kyrie Irving, who's got five dimes already.
I don't think Michael Brantley could have caught that.
Nice drop pass by Kyrie, and good move by LeBron to give him a good angle to make the pass and LeBron lays it in.
Ejections here in the first quarter for Smith. Irving, crossover, the drive off the glass.
That's not fair. That's flat out not fair. Out of my way, allow me to have this dance. Special offensive talent and the ability to finish in a variety of ways. My goodness.
And they're obviously influencing him to his left. That first.
Three, as it turns out.
It's the goods, baby. Look at this. I mean, that's what you want to do at the end of a ball game is make something happen aggressively.
Edmonds get eight here in the quarter. Irving, oh, splits the defense with the dribble. Oh, Kyrie.
Kyrie swerving, getting anywhere he wants on the floor. And the whole true moment is going to be this man right here, Kyrie. And he...
Did you notice the morning after beating Golden State? I mean, was it a lot of we believe, Kyrie for two more.
Righted himself. Kyrie spins. Put him in a blender. Kyrie Irving off the glass, 94-92.
Woo-wee. Yeah. Specialist Kyle Korver. He has one more field goal attempt than I do.
Whoa, what a rejection inside. Kyrie Irving, spectacular knockaway of the shooter drive. The timing.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Sensational.
That is special, Kyrie. And then and just for measure, if he would have missed it, LeBron James had it. Got your back, big bro.
Go one-on-one. What he wants to do.
Yeah, what he really wants to do is play pick and roll.
Wow.
Kyrie. Just where I thought Kyrie had nowhere to go on that baseline. Kyrie going to the baseline now. Look, this is pretty good defense. They switch. Good contest.
Went over Philly last night, so the gap is five.
Inside.
Tristan Thompson from Kyrie Irving, but the Cavs know they can get what they want at this end. So far, Cavaliers want to do some eating, too, at the rim.
Got this big extension this summer that will start in 2019. Is Irving! What a move by Kyrie Irving!
A steal by Irving. Behind the back, Kyrie throws it up. Horford throws it down.
Take a look at this good play by Kyrie. And Kyrie, looking at that lone defender, made him commit. And then.
Beat defense. The good hustle.
Kevin Love digs it out. Irving between the legs to LeBron James. And they'll get him going. And he's fouled. Kyrie knew who was coming down the floor.
Good steal by Love. Good pass to Kyrie. Kyrie back to LeBron.
And well, with his 19 points and 7 rebounds, Horford is averaging 13 a game.
Oh, what a crossover by Irving. Another open triple. Got it! Al Horford.
Kyrie and Al Horford here. Here's the dance move by Kyrie. And the third three of this quarter by Al.
Because he's really looking for the fouls. He's very upset.
Oh, it's time to boogie for Kyrie. Got the layup. He'll take two scoops.
After 2 year down years. Kyrie Irving back on the floor with his two fouls. Puts it up.
It is somehow, someway. Kyrie is a master at using English on the board.
In transition, scores on the spot up, and that time moving without the basketball as a live cutter.
Pass inside, and Brown throws it down.
Comes Kyrie, head on a swivel, going to work. Dancing, puts it up and in! Kyrie, ridiculous, looking for the end one. 74-72, good guy. Our AT&T high-speed replay.
Woo! He did a beautiful dance to the hoop.
Falling down, look at this. Are you kidding me?
Irving is 2-10. Not fair. It's not fair to have handles like that.
Our second quarter, Kyrie in the paint, good pass. Ogilvy for two.
Take a look at Kyrie putting the heat on the defense. They're retreating. And when Kyrie gets in the paint.
He misjumped on that play.
Here comes Kyrie around Nelson. Like he was standing still. Spins it up in! Kyrie Irving!
Is the glass any better than this guy? I would say no.
No, they don't. And Kyrie is, when he gets going like this, there's not much you can do because he's so agile with his body movements, up and under with a perfect flip off the board.
Kyrie, a bomb! Oh! Straight fire!
That time.
Trying for a mirror image of the other one, couldn't get it. Kyrie spinning, throws it out! Bruising ankles and egos, Kyrie Irving!
Kyrie doing a good job with a nice spin move. The Kyrie dance, too.
Irving staring down Westbrook. What a great move. He put Westbrook in the blender and got the bucket.
Now that was a great move.
See, there it is right there. He gets the defender to lean back and then come forward. And that's when, watch it now. You're going to see, there it is. Now the crossover, and he's got you because you now you're frozen.
Kyrie. Oh, what a pass. He hypnotized two guys. He made the bounce pass.
Just deserves some credit, though, with their defense.
Yeah, that's the key. They're challenging shots, man.
Kyrie giving the right hand. And he saunters down the lane for a scoop.
Now, that was a Kyrie dance to the hoop. He's uncanny at that. But Kyrie did a nice little high dribble and then up and under with a nice little spin off the board. The Kyrie dance to the hoop.
Able to blow by on the sidelines. Kyrie. Oh, what a pass! No pullback for Kyrie.
Miller Lite, hold true moment. Kyrie could have pulled it out. No way. We're pushing it. We're going to go up three. Hard push by Kyrie over to Tatum for the jam. And a three-point lead with 13.9 to go.
Ugly possession so far. Well, they still have the ball. Shot clock at 6. Irving crossover inside, off the glass. Sensational move from Kyrie Irving.
My goodness.
Words for this?
No. Look at this. And it's not just the handle. It's then the ability to finish in multiple different ways, over, under, side.
Shot clock down to 7. Irving takes, drives, gets inside, count it, and one. Little hesitation, and a chance for a three-point play.
In Cleveland, demands the pick and roll, says to Mr. West, allow me to have this dance. Gets into the seams, little crossover, excuse me, dribble, escape. I don't even know how to describe it, other than spectacular.
Detroit with 4 turnovers all in the quarter. Irving against Blake, spins away from him. Oh, he put him in a blender.
My goodness.
44-42.
Very steady player.
Well, he's solid. And like I said earlier, with an A.
Oh, Irving with the left hand high off the glass.
And get the deflection.
Rivers trying to lob it to Capella. Oh, behind the back move by Irving and scores.
Instead of staying connected to Klay Thompson and paid the price.
Irving, penetration back to Thompson. What a sweet pass from Kyrie Irving, his 7th assist.
To apologize offensively. Beautiful ball handling, gets into the seams. Little excuse me drop off pass, and Thompson does the rest.
That was pretty sweet. Kyrie to lob Williams.
And tonight, boys, he stepped up. He scored the last 5 field goals. Drew a crowd. Fake the pass. Oh, Kyrie! Ridiculous!
Kyrie back behind. A step through. Fall away jump shot.
He showed the entire arsenal there.
Magical.
Which way did he go?
That was defense. Butler with dogged defense on Irving. Kyrie kept his dribble alive. Tough shot. Uncle Drew with another one.
Deep three. Yeah! Came back and answered. Kyrie said, I got some for you, Mr. Wall. I'm just going to pull it from deep. Once again, nothing but the bottom.
Kyrie, well timed with Thompson. Behind the back to escape.
And what's going to go? Kyrie
swerving. 17-9.
Here comes Irving, feeling it.
High hopping, dribble. Oh, that is sick. Kyrie Irving, 98-82.
In the act of shooting.
Kyrie all the way to the basket and his famous flip off.
53-131. Kyrie trying to lose Beal. Tough angle, looking for a whistle. Got it anyway! Cold-blooded Kyrie Irving!
Thompson sets the pick for Irving, but Westbrook able to fight through. Irving putting on a dazzling exhibition and score!
Kyrie ball on the street through a crowd. Jefferson comes and stops.
Kyrie Irving just waiting to find somebody open. Jefferson comes in and throws the hammer down.
Richard Jefferson on the ready to be a starter here tonight for Ty Lue. Going up the ladder, 9 quick ones. He leads everybody in scoring so far.
Met by Smart, Harden, fires. Irving on with the spin and Smart in the open floor. And Mike D'Antoni wants to talk things over.
Since go away, can't let a guy beat you on a basket cut.
Good awareness by Temple. Behind the back pass, finds Smart in the corner. And he knocks down a three.